After an opening period that saw Ohio put up 7 goals, they made Mercyhurst wish there was a mercy rule. From there, Ohio would take the momentum and win this one easily by a score of 11-0.
It only took 1 minute into the game for the Bobcats to find the back of the net twice. First, it was JT Schmizzy firing a wicked wrist shot 26 seconds into the game. Then Aiden Greco makes it 2-0 at exactly the 1 minute mark. Alex Singley would make it 3-0 off his own rebound before Nick Erker redirects a puck in front and it finds the back of the net. 4-0 Bobcats. After a goal by Drew Magyar and a power play goal by Aiden Greco, it's 6-0 Bobcats before Alex Burnett does his best Bobby Orr impression and buries his first goal as a Bobcat. 7-0 Bobcats after one. To the second period now, Zach Curry would make it 8-0, his first career goal as a Bobcat. Then, Drew Magyar with a nice flick of the wrist to get his second of the night to make it 9-0 Ohio midway through the second. After a Colin Felton goal to make it 10-0, fast forward to the third period, Bobcats on the PK. Magyar bats the clearing pass out of the air and beats the goalie to make the score 11-0 to complete the hat trick. Max Karlenzik tosses his hat on the ice, all smiles for the Bobcats as they win 11-0. And after that performance, Drew Magyar believes that this game will help boost the confidence levels of the team as a whole.
It's a big confidence boost for myself, for the rest of the guys. I know there's a lot of guys that got their first of the season, got their first of their careers here. So I think it's definitely big heading into the playoffs here, big confidence boost going into the rest of the year here.
The Bobcats will look to ride this momentum into their last regular season series at Liberty this weekend.
It's the same thing that we've been saying all year, is trust the process. And, you know, for us, it's starting to feel like it's coming together and the guys are picking it up at the right time of the year.
We definitely do get one against them. I think we just got to keep the momentum rolling into this upcoming weekend, keep doing what we're doing, stick to the structure, stick to our identity that we've had the last couple of days, and just keep rolling with it.